and go to war in the Middle East.